Alright, so here's our photocell resistor setup. So as you can see, no light exposure to the photocell leads to higher voltage, light exposure, lower voltage, LED turns off.